and Sarah Jenkins. We are here at Flattery Vintage Estates, and they are basically a vineyard kind of bed and breakfast, but not quite, because what they offer as far as accommodations is glamping. And we're doing that this evening. My husband is here with me behind the scenes. He's not a huge camper person, and so I thought it would be really fun, kind of a way to ease into it. We'll show you in a second where we're actually staying tonight, but it's considered glamping. It's these really cute tents that actually have like Wi-Fi if you want it on your phone, because we hate to be unplugged nowadays, but they do have lamps. They have limited technology, but you still kind of feel like you're roughing it. As you can see, we're by the fire pit right now. I have my little s'mores. I'm that person that likes burning my marshmallow. I think there's two types of people in this world. There's the type that like meticulously wait for it to be perfectly brown, and the type that like to like burn it and eat it. I'm the latter. But for staging purposes, you can see, and this Hershey is just sitting here, is like already melted, but we've got all our little s'mores ready to go. How cute is this place? Like, it's beautiful. It's June 17th today, so it did rain a little bit earlier, but that's the beauty of glamping, that we were actually able to be inside the tent and we weren't rained on. We're on their patio right now. These facilities, it's beautiful. They have a lot of weddings here. We're literally in like the most central part of Nebraska. It takes a little while to get here, like off a dirt road, but it's so beautiful. It's well worth it. We did a wine tasting earlier. So yes, this wine goblet is not full of wine. It's actually Diet Pepsi, giving us a little caffeine. So I'm gonna have you follow me for a minute here, and I'm gonna show you actually our view. Where we are right now, obviously the fire pit. This is part of the facility where, I don't really know the technical name for it, but it's adjacent to the house where the proprietors actually live. And underneath, if you go down, that's where they have the tasting area. So we did some wine tastings earlier today. You may not be familiar with Nebraska wine, but there is quite a few vineyards out there. So we did that. You know, they have the moss and the vines, and it's very Tuscan inspired, which is really cool. If you follow me out this way, there's a little area for people to sit down, enjoy their wine, see the little tea lights. As I mentioned, there are not just weddings, but I feel like there's conferences here. Again, the proprietor mentioned that they had a wedding shower here like a weekend ago. So a lot of small events. This is one of my favorite views slash areas right here. I imagine they probably have like wedding party dinners or whatever. It's like a tent, but it has this beautiful view of the vineyard itself on property. Again, we are at Slattery Vintage Estates, and there's, you know, gorgeous little chandelier. Still feels rustic, still feels like you're outside. If you follow me, you'll actually see where we're staying tonight, which is super fun. As I mentioned before, my husband doesn't love to camp. He's from a small town, so he likes to stay. He's kind of been there, done that. Lots of charm, but he prefers his creature comforts, which we all do. But I thought it'd be really fun to get outside and get in the great outdoors and kind of feel rustic, but not super rustic. So this was kind of a fun way to ease into it. This is it right here. We have the vineyard, again, Slattery Vintage Estates, and this is the beautiful little tent that we're staying at. It's known as Bungalow 5. They have 5 bungalows here, and to my understanding, when I booked them, they really do book up very quick because limited amenities, it's become pretty popular. We were talking to the proprietor earlier tonight, and she was saying, you know, her and her husband, it's a family-owned business, and when they got into this, they thought, hey, it would be fun to develop wine in Nebraska. They never really knew where it would go, but it's become so popular. I mean, the way that we even found about it was a list talking about Best of Nebraska, and they just said it was such a cute, fun little getaway place. If we look over a little bit to our right, you see there are several other bungalows. These are adorable as well. The one we're staying this evening, I guess it's considered the upgraded one, but all of their bungalows are so cute. They have little tea lights and a little area for you to just sit out and enjoy the evening, the summer. And for me, I love being outdoors. There's nothing better than just kind of like on a summer evening, being with people you care about and sitting back and just relaxing, having a drink, having some barbecue or s'mores, which we're about to enjoy, and just enjoying life. So there's nothing better than glamping.